Several street signs in Fayetteville could be getting a Razorback upgrade. Fayetteville city officials have come up with a draft agreement to possibly replace street signs on the U of A campus featuring a white running Razorback on a red background like you see here. That's according to a university official. Senior Coleman Bettler worked with fellow students Danielle Zapata and Reagan Mills to present the idea to the university.